just put his head up. His things on his head. And I shot it in the shoulder and he dropped on the spot with a super blue round. Can you see how many trees are there?
Yeah. Let's see, I'll try and zoom on him. It's bloody hard to see.
Fuck.
Where is he? I can't even see him on the phone.
I mentioned there's a few trees there.
Oh, there he is. There.
So here's another top tip for beginners. If you're holding your rifle scope and it's a foggy, cold, damp morning, don't get super excited and like blow on the lens. It makes it foggy. My learning curve of the day.
So did you shoot him between all these trees?
Yeah.
Far out.
I'm sitting here. Give me that phone.
So you threaded the needle?
I threaded this bullet through those trees. And he's pretty much standing where he is now, sitting. Give it a look through the scope.
There. See all the trees? Well done. It's not the one that was on the trail cam, it's another one. Oh, I thought it was that little spiker.
No, I think the paddle.
The fallow is so pretty.
How's that? Through those trees. Excellent shot placement. Have a look under the skin. Wow,
solid copper bullet.
Greg, nice round. I'm gonna keep that as a
keep it.
A memento. Oh, that's awesome. I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna keep everything. The meat, the skin, the head. Very magical about the bush in the rain. This is, we've got a backpack full of deer.